Hi all, and welcome back to our Planet Explorers. Yeah, as you can see, I just used the bed here and slept through the night. Get. And I'll take a little bit of time picking it up. Got here in my inventory. Down you go. Equipment. Got my trusty knife and stuff. This weapon can barely cut trees. How about this one? But the cool thing is, this one doesn't have durability. It does not have durability. It will never break. Okay then, we are going to go over to these two guys over here. Yeah. He's somewhere this way, right? Yeah. That's the way we're gonna go. Ah, yeah, you can see it down on the little mini-map here. These two little blips. What the? Oh, it's that one. It's that guy up there. God, I hate that thing. He can pretty much kill me. And there's more of them. Oh, god damn it. Just stay away. That's a good little creature. Whoa, what kind of plants are these? Blue Armon, okay, cool. Okay. Don't tell me he's up on top of that ridge thingy. Seems like it. For fuck's sake, how the heck do I get up on top there? Oh, the cool thing about this is you can actually get jetpacks in this game. Oh my god. And I'm like, what? How the heck am I gonna get up there? Or is it around? Whoa. I hope this guy's a friendly one. Nope. Whoa! You actually shoot something at you? God damn it. God, that thing is gonna chase me all the way there, isn't he? Whoa. Oh, he got that one right in the ass. No way. Is the big guy still hunting me? No, he's not. There we go. Got some meat from that. But I think we're gonna need some weapons in order to get that one that's huge. Oh my god. So, this is the guy right here. Sheen, yep, that's the guy. Are you Chen Sen? Alan sent me to find you.
I'm a member of the Colony Defense Force. So, you found our camp, huh? Glad to see there are other survivors.
Lord. What happened during the landing sequence?
I'm not really sure, but something definitely hit the ship. It didn't look like a weapon though. Nothing exploded. Maybe it was a space rock of some sort. The Epiphany fell to the north of here. We'll probably get the answers we need when we find that ship. Huh?
Have you found anything yet?
No, I haven't seen anyone in this area, other than you. The lifeboats should be carrying beacons that usually light up an entire planet, but I'm getting nothing. I'm also having trouble using my shortwave set. There seems to be a lot of electromagnetic interference everywhere. Maybe it's from minerals underground? I don't know. I just have a bad feeling about this.
What is this place? This is a meteor crater. I was doing some spectrometer reading, and it's full of brim, and it's full to the brim with iron and copper. I think we can use them to build up some defensive weapons around the camp. I think you can help me gather up 30 units of copper and 20 units of iron and 5 units of tin. And I'll teach you how to build up sentries. What do you think? Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Here, I have an upgrade to the mineral scanner app in your mobile device. This one, the mobile PC. This will allow you to find iron and copper. Remember that tin is usually mixed within the copper. So if you find, if you dig up copper, you'll probably end up with some tin as well. Okay, cool. Closer. Do you have anything else for me to do? Shop? Cool. Oh my goodness. Look at this, he sells weapons. Weapon schematics. Booyah. Rifle ranged weapon attack 40 and 95. Ooh, durability level, nice. Okay, I can either buy the schematic or buy the weapon itself. That's pretty damn cool. Sentry type. Buy the schematic. I'm probably gonna get some kind of sentries. I'm not gonna buy any sentries. Oh, this is cool. Buy bullet schematics or buy bullets themselves. The SS bullet muscle type. Cool. So I'm thinking that this is a handgun. I'm gonna buy the Recipe. It costs 265 meat. I got 1100 meat, so I'm gonna buy this. Of course I am. Whoa. Did I buy it? Oh yeah, it's under my items. Whoops. And then I'm going to buy bullet scribe, yeah. Owner for bullets, yes. Three meats. Cool. And then we're gonna buy a copper shovel. Yeah, gonna go buy these. And of course a copper pickaxe. Maybe even a copper axe. Cool. There we go. And leather closing. Well, we're gonna buy. This is for female, right? Yeah, female. Yes. How much? 411. 100. And the boots. There we go. Cool. Bought all that I need. Items. Close this one down so I don't sell it. And scan upgrade. Yeah, I know. Oh. Scanner. There we go. See, there's something around here. And then I can go down here. Copper or iron. Put those one on and start scanning. Nice. Oh my god, there's tons of it right underneath me. Right in this crater, right? Yeah. Damn, there's tons of it. Well, cool. I don't know where to dig. Straight down, but yeah. Not a wooden shovel. Yeah. I need copper for that. So I'm going to get animal skins and fiber. Okay, we got tons of fiber, so we just need the animal skins. What do we need? We need 14, 8, and 14. That's somewhere in the vicinity of 28, 36, I think. Yeah, 36. And yeah, coal, cool. And gunpowder in order to make bullets. So we need gunpowder and copper. First we need coal, wood, and animal fat. Huh. And I can make coal. Cool. Bam. Max. Ooh, 16. Damn. Ooh, nice. Gunpowder. Then we need sulfur. I'm thinking we're gonna get some sulfur downstairs. Iron, copper, and wood in order to make this one. So that's what we're gonna get. Okay then. First of all, let's make a wooden shovel and a wooden pickaxe. And a wooden axe wouldn't hurt. Bam. Equipment. Yay. First of all, the wooden shovel. You can dig here. Okay, let's see. Okay, we dug a pretty hole, goddamn straight down, so let's just dig a couple of... Oh, yeah, come on, stop digging. Okay. Cool, this one is a bit too steep, let's dig it one more time. There we go. And we have essentially a way out. Cool. Okay, pull the scanner out. Zoom into my location. Okay. I'm digging that way down. So, if I were to face this way, and now face this way. Whoop. There we go. Let me just dig out a little bit here. Okay. Can I get up? It's a bit steep, but yeah, no problem. Cool. Oh. Lots. Okay. Okay, scan her up. If I continue to just dig this down right here, I'm gonna end up in a big pile of it. So yeah. Nice. Tin, nice. Graphite, cool. Just, can I get back up again? Oh shit. I think I've dug my way down into a pretty deep crevasse here. Oh shit. Okay then, the only way to do this is to dig sideways. Loving the boob job. I'll take the top layer away first. Cool. Okay. Okay, let's see here. I am lost. Can't I go into first person view here? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. And that up there was the way out, right? Okay, and then I go up here, so I should be here somewhere. Where the heck is it? Oh, the shovel broke. Yeah. Luckily for me, I got tons of resources so I can make a new one. What? Oh, you have to have it open. Okay, cool. I was pretty sure it's right here. Oh well. I just have to dig my way out, I guess. Well, see you when I'm done. Oh, God damn it. Finally made it out. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, made a almost a vagina-shaped hole here. All the way goddamn down here. So, let us just can dig out the sides. Remember not to dig too far down, or else I can't get up here again. And there goes another shovel. Ooh. Oh, I can place blocks. Oh, like stairs. Oh, that's cool. But gotta fix me up another shovel. Ugh, God damn it. Okay. Pickaxe does a little bit better job. Ooh, an iron. Nice. Okay, if only... I wonder if I could, like, point the light where I wanted it to go. That could be cool. Oh well. Onward. Okay. Copper? Graphite, nice. I love me some graphite. Graphite can definitely be used for something, that's what I'm sure. But yeah, this is about it. This has been a mining episode. So yeah. Come back tomorrow and maybe we will do some hunting. God damn it. I hope we can do some hunting with the materials I gather from this place. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. I know that mining isn't the funnest thing to do in a game such as this. But it's a necessary evil. And as always, catch on the flip side.